Uganda, March 17th, 2000. Members of the Movement for the Restoration of the Ten Commandments of God gather in a church in Kanungu. Against their will, the doors to the church are locked. The church is set ablaze, and hundreds of men, women, and children perish in the flames. In the days that follow, hundreds more corpses of the cult's followers are discovered in other locations, nearly 1,000 in all. The cult's leaders have never been apprehended.